Hi, my name's Craig from Spats in downtown Berkeley. It's been pretty hard here. We took a pretty bad hit last week, which is supposed to be one of our best weeks of the year. Had to lay off about 15 people, tell them they can't work. Hopefully they'll get unemployment like everyone else. Luckily, Smoke Barbecue has been able to get food to go and delivery with a big help support from the community. Please donate to the Berkeley Relief Fund today.